en la ciencia.
You want to answer this question real fast?
Sure.
I bet.
YouTube video?
Yeah. So look. What would you do if your best friend was fucking your baby mother?
Well, they ain't my best friend anymore, if that's for sure.
Fuck both of them.
Huh?
Said, I ditched both of those. I ditched both of them.
Ditched both of them in the ocean?
Ocean, anywhere. I don't care. Outside the street, I don't care.
You look like you the type to kill them motherfuckers.
Thank you.
Yeah, you love us there. You're a real ass nigga, though. Appreciate it. Why you gonna slap me for? Look though. So look, what would you do if your best friend was fucking your baby daddy?
That's on him.
I'm saying though, like you still gonna be cool?
No, I'm not gonna be cool with neither one. What you mean?
Damn, I'm talking about that's your cousin. Like y'all grew up together though.
So I wouldn't be cool with her. What you mean?
But you still gonna have to see her though in the family.
I'm not gonna have to see her in the family.
Tice it. So you wouldn't talk to her no more?
No.
She is lying. Okay, she says she wouldn't talk to her no more, y'all. We out here though. But I appreciate it though.
You're welcome.
What's your name? Again? China.
You wanna shout out to Instagram?
No, I'm fine.
They don't know you.
Hey, man. So I'm here with
GB.
GB. Where you from?
I'm from STL, man.
Okay, so look, what would you do if your baby mama was fucking your best friend?
Shit, man, get rid of the baby mama.
Get another one,
man. Your homeboy stay.
That's what I be trying to tell these niggas. That's what I be trying to tell these niggas, man.
Your homeboy just telling you she a dirty hoe.
Yes. Oh, my God. You a real one. Oh, my mom. What's your name?
GB, man. GB. Yes, sir.
All right, right on. Oh, wow. Real lawyer.
Oh, wow. He fucked my BM a couple times.
We were with Michael. All
right, we're here for G Sabo YouTube, man. We got a couple questions real quick. So,
what's up?
What would you do if you found out your day one best friend, like your cousin type shit, like he your blood, you know? Y'all call each other brothers, though.
Yeah.
Was fucking your BM.
Cut him off.
What about your shorty?
Fuck her. That's it.
Both of them? Yeah, cut both of them up, yeah. Then? What about the kids?
Nah. Fuck y'all bond too? That's it. Fuck the kids.
I ain't got no bond after that.
Nope.
That's 100. That's 100 right over, bro.
All right. So look, what would you do if your BM was fucking your homeboy?
I'm out.
I'm out.
Yeah, so you wouldn't talk to her no more? I mean, talk to him as your homeboy.
Nah.
Why? He been around you since kids.
Certain lines you don't cross when you brothers, you know?
That's just what it is.
Hey, y'all should take notes out of his book.
I mean, that's just what it is. I still take care of my kid, but I'm out.
Okay. Right on. I appreciate that.
Word.
What's your name?
Chris.
You don't got no... I don't know what they. Well, come with me, bro. Hey, say, I got a question.
Yeah.
What would you do if your BM was having sex with your baby mama? What would you do if your BM was having sex with your homeboy?
Like your day one best friend,
like cousin type shit.
I don't know.
Man.
You don't know?
Like cut her off, like, cut him off.
Would you cut him? Yeah, cut him off. What you want?
You know what you gonna do?
Yeah.
I know you gonna be mad.
Well, yeah, but.
You don't trip like that? Yeah, you trip. He's gonna kick that bitch to the side.
If you're best friend.
Oh, it's leave.
The question is,
What would you do if your best friend slept with your BM, baby mom?
Like, what if your best friend slept with your girlfriend?
I would leave her and I would ignore him.
Mm. Or just kick him out and...
Tice it. Right on. What's y'all name?
Akal.
Right on.
Hi, Adeline.
How you doing, man? Hold on. Is it still going? It is still going. Okay, what would you do if your best friend was fucking your baby daddy?
What would I do if my best friend was fucking my baby daddy?
Yeah.
How'd I find out?
Who told me?
She told you.
She just was like...
messy on Facebook.
Yeah.
They was messy on Facebook.
On Instagram.
Everywhere.
And she told me, like, yeah, I'm fucking your baby daddy. Like, she want him now?
Yeah, like they together.
Like, they together.
Oh, she finna get her ass beat.
Ooh.
Yeah, we finna fight.
Damn.
And then she can have him.
Damn, so you wouldn't be cool with her no more?
What do you want you, though?
Nah, I don't want him if he fucking her.
Damn.
He could've came to we could've both ran her.
Whoa, okay. Straight out the trenches. You ready?
Yeah,
we good. So I'm here with?
Dre.
Okay, so look. What would you do if your best friend was fucking your baby mama?
My best friend fucking my baby mama?
Yeah.
And they ain't tell me what it was?
Yeah.
I'd probably murk his ass.
All right, so I'm here with...
Prince of the Bitty.
What's Prince of the Bitty mean?
Prince of the Bitty mean, that's just my artist name.
Oh, you rap. Spit some right now. Spit some. Off the dome right now.
Let me see, man.
You on the spot. You on the spot now. Come on. This can be your career right here, baby. Yes. Come on.
I'm at work, man.
Come on. I'm saying. Okay.
Just look up my artist YouTube, Prince of the Bitty on YouTube.
You gonna give it to me and I'm gonna put it right there for you.
I got you.
But look though. So what would you do? If your baby mother was fucking your best friend,
what would I do? I just probably cut both of them off.
Dad, you said you would be in prison? So you would have to cut both of them off. So you would cut your best friend off from messing with your baby mother?
Yeah.
Dang.
That's a hundred.
You can do side.
That's your best friend, man. Though.
And this my baby mama. This family, too.
But shouldn't it just be about the kid?
No, I'm good with the kid. No. You can FaceTime and call the kid.
Yeah, I'm saying, though.
You got to cut the baby mama out the picture, though.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
You can't trust her at this point. She definitely back door you.
Yeah. Close that back door, can't get snaked by my homie. All right, right on. What's up with y'all? Hey, say. So look, what would you do if your BM, if your BM was like messing with your best friend?
For real, I get on the baby mama more than my best friend because we, you know, what I mean, we tight, we locked in like that.
Tight shit.
What you doing fucking with my homeboy for? Like, you know what I'm saying? And air her ass out.
On me. Hold on though. What would you do?
If your
baby daddy was messing with your best friend?
They both be dead. I'm sorry.
Whoa.
They both be dead. Like, dead.
Gone?
Like, cremated dead. Damn. Not even, like, in a casket. Like, straight cremated.
So what you would do on their grave?
They wouldn't have a grave.
She gonna overkill them.
They would have cremated and then, like, thrown right in the dumpster.
On my mama.
So
on my mama.
Picked up on Friday.
Damn, that's too far, though.
No, it's not.
Damn.
What would you do?
What would you do? Oh, God.
What would I do?
Exactly.
Oh, what I do? I don't know. don't know.